Death toll in Philippines from Typhoon Rai rises to 144. The death toll from the Typhoon Rai that battered the Philippines this week has climbed to at least 144, local officials said on Sunday. Bohol province in the central Philippines in the worst hit with 72 deaths, while Negros Occidental reported 18, Cebu 16, Dinagat Islands 10, Southern Leyte 6, among others. The number of deaths is likely to rise as local officials gather data from the field.